النهارده هتسجل، هتسجل هتسجل
يس وريكورد
مين اللي
مستر
ايش مين
مستر
اللي
I think you just make the record now.
Yeah, you started recording, mister.
طيب
Yeah,
مين
mister.
سجل معايا المحاضرة من أولها؟
Me.
اللي سجل معايا
Me,
مكاني
mister.
please if you record the
Nobody.
session please send me the video okay if you can because I forget to record okay
Yeah.
مريم okay مريم محمد can you send me the recorded lesson today
هديني الكود
طب يا جماعه اللي مين سجل محمد وليد سجلت حد يسجل اوكي
yes
خليكي
yes I recorded I recorded
طيب يا حبيبي بليز ممكن بعد اذنك تبعت لي الليسون اللي انت سجلتها
I'm gonna try because I really don't know how to get it so I'm just
don't
gonna
know how to
try
get
my
it
best
so why did you record
yeah
it
I just
اوكي اوكي نو بروبلم نو بروبلم ثانك يو طيب يا جماعه احنا عن اولموست 1 مينت وهنخش في ليسون جديد اوكي هيفصل مننا الليسون بس ممكن ناخد اكزامبل دلوقتي لحد ما الليسون يفصل مننا اوكي
Mr. Do we rejoin? Do we rejoin?
Yes, yes, we can rejoin.
Okay, Mr. Can I answer?
Will we take the energy?
يلا بينا. يلا
Mr.
بينا.
Can I answer?
Okay. Number two.
Mr. Mr. Can I answer? Will we take the energy?
Mr. Can I answer?
Not yet. The
Can
energy.
I answer, Mr.? Can I answer?
We are working. We are now explaining the forces, but we are not going to talk about the energy in the coming lesson. Okay?
بس كان answer
Yes. You can.
okay
يا جماعة أنا هفتح لكم الشات اللي عايز يتكلم اللي عايز يبعت لي الانسر يبعت لي الانسر اوكي اوكي يلا نمبر 2 كويشن نمبر 2
مستر مستر
اوكي
كان انه
ماهر
كان
موجود اوكي
مستر
ادهم
كان
موجود اوكي the up thrust force is A. Very good. Very good. Okay, number the next question. Which force is represented by an arrow B? Arrow B. This arrow B. Which force is represented? Write the answer, please.
Water resistance.
No. No.
Can I my answer?
You can. You have.
خلص 40 دقيقة دخل تاني
يلا بينا
يلا بينا
يلا بينا كمل تاني
ده انتو ايه ريسيستنس
بيقول ايه بقى هنبقى بليز الشات انا فتحته لكم عشان
ايه
نتكلم
ريسيستنس
واحده واحده يا جماعه ايه السؤال ويتش فورس بيقول
ايه ريسيستنس
ايه السؤال ايه السؤال ايه السؤال ويتش فورس ها ريبريزنت ايه
ايه ريسيستنس
ايه ريزيستنس فيري جود فيري جود فيري جود مين ايه ريزيستنس يا جماعه
مي
مين اسمك يو ار
ايش ايوه ياسين ياسين
فيري جود ياسين فيري جود يا حبيبي اوكي بس نستنى بس ان بقيه التيم يخش عشان ايه عشان الناس كلها تحل ازيك يا ادهم ما حلتش حاجه ادهم انت على فكره ما شفتكش الانسر مريم فيري جود
انا حليت وكتبت واتساب
هنا فيري جود باهر فيري جود محمد وليد فيري جود ادم
اوكي
صح
ثانك
يا ادم برافو عليك برافو فيري جود مان سيتي مان فيري جود فيري جود don't know who is what's your name but anyhow you are correct okay almost few group of guys are going to join us
Let me answer the next question.
yes all of you are going to answer all the questions inshallah
Or have
ما شافش اللي انا بعته.
يلا ليتس جو. يلا
عمر عايز نبعد عن عمر.
بليز ميوت، بليز ميوت. يلا بينا نمبر سي. When the boat is traveling at a constant speed in the direction shown, which two forces are balanced, must be balanced?
Air resistance and
can I
say, give me, write the letter.
Give B and D.
Very good.
B and D.
On the next
B and D.
Very good.
I wrote drag. I wrote drag and thrust.
Air resistance and driving.
اللي كتب drag and thrust ده very good، فاهم صح جدا. أهم حاجة يا جماعة زي ما قلت لكم، إحنا بنفهم مش بنحفظ. Okay. طيب آخر آخر question please. آخر question. آخر question number D please. As the boat passes out of the harbor. It speeds up. One force is now larger than the other. Give the letter of the force that is now largest. Very good.
Can you, Mr. Can you say the question?
You can read the question.
D.
خلاص خلاص.
Oh yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. All of you are right. Thank you.
Yeah, it's gonna easy.
خلاص صح. Very good. طب يا جماعة في حد عنده أي question دلوقتي في الجزء اللي فات؟
No, the rest is very full.
مين عنده
Sir, I have question in the homework. Question
in the homework. In the homework.
لا اللي أنا قلتها وتكمل بقى بقية الكلمة. أنا ما كتبتش كلمة، جاي كلمة كاملة. أنا قلت لك الكلمة كتبت إزاي. أخطائي وتكمل أنت إزاي.
عبد الله. ميوت يا عبد الله بليز. طيب.
أنا عارف أنا معاك.
طيب إحنا دلوقتي حد عنده سؤال دلوقتي؟ حد اللي عنده سؤال في الهومورك؟
بصي.
نو.
صح.
مين؟ أنا مش عندي سؤال في الهوم ورك، لكن عندي سؤال كده.
أنا كده في أول وتوتو اللي في الدين مربوط مش هي.
مين عنده سؤال في الهوم ورك؟ مين عنده سؤال في الهوم
ورك؟ أنا ما عنديش، لكن عندي سؤال كده خارج عايز أسأله لك.
طب استنى أنت مش في آخر الليسة. حاضر يا حبيبي. أوكي. مين تاني؟
قدر يا ماما أكتر من كده. ينفع أقفل؟
يا مها مروان بليز ميوت. مين عنده في الهوم ورك؟
مستر اي هاف ا كويستشن. مي
مش
عبد الله. اي هاف
عبد الله محمد صح؟
يس.
طب افتح افتح الكاميرا يا عبد الله عشان اشوفك.
رياكشن.
قول ايه السؤال ده؟
رياكشن فورس از كونتنت اور نون كونتنت.
Constant or not constant? It's content. Constant. What do you think about reaction force?
Yes.
What do you think about what it means by reaction force?
What is it, the reaction force?
Okay. If you put a book on a table, okay, the book acts on the table by its what? By its weight, right?
Yes.
So the reaction force is a force which the table act on the force. On the book. I will give you an example now, Abdullah. Please don't want to speak. Please give me a chance to explain. Okay? Mute all, please. بص يا عبد الله. افتح المايك انت يا عبد الله اتكلم معايا. انا عندي book. Okay? Okay? This book is like this. And I put this book on what? On a desk. On a table. Whatever. Okay? Piece of wood like this, and it's called what? The disc, okay? Okay. This book has a weight. So the book is acting on the table by its weight downward, right?
Right.
Okay. And this table by its okay. curve is reacting on the book. Okay. How it is going to react? It's keeping the book on right. its on its surface, like on what? By the same amount of the weight. Opposite. Okay?
It's pushing it up.
Not pushing it. It's holding it. As long as, look at my
contact
hand.
Contact force?
Yes, as long as the book is on the table. So the table is acting, it's reacting on the book due to its weight. So if the weight of the book is 5 newton, so the reaction is equal to what? 5 newton in the same in opposite direction.
Yeah.
Okay. If the weight of the book is 50 newton, so the reaction of the disk on the
table would be 50.
Well, very good. Then so is it constant or not constant?
Constant.
اوكي انا بقى عندي ادفايس ليك يا عبد الله
مستر
كل فيو ثانيه واحده اخلص حاجه واحد هيتكلم ماي ادفايس فور يو اف يو هاف اني كويشن جاست جوجل ات جو تو ذا انترنت سيرش فور ات اوكي احنا يا جماعه في الاي جي مش بنعتمد على كريكليوم ثابت وخلاص هنخش بيه الاكزام الاكزام هيجي لنا في الاخر كفيزكس اكزام هيجي لنا نيو ايدياز سو تو بي شور ذات يو ار جوينج تو اشيف ذا اي ستار يو ماست دو ا ريسيرش باي يور سيلف اوكي اف يو دونت نو اني ثينج جاست type it down on the internet, search for it, and search for the knowledge. Okay? Don't depend on anyone. Depend on yourself only. ماشي؟ طبعاً.
مستر.
Okay, يا جماعة؟
Okay, مستر. Thank you, مستر.
فاهمين؟ Okay, last question, and I'm going to start in the new course. نور اتفضلي. مستر. نور اتفضلي. نور اتفضلي.
The thing that you said, that the table holds up the book, I think it this force is called contact force, right?
Yes, contact force or reaction force.
Okay.
It is the same. It is the same. Depends on what you understand. Okay? But you are correct. Yalla bina start with a new part. Okay?
Okay.
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 Did anyone think about wrapping his hands together during cold weather?
Yes, yeah, it gives like that type of like heat. It
gives produces
heat.
Produces heat by...
النبي يا محمد وليد أنا حفظت صوتك. دينا فرصة نفهم.
Friction force.
Did anyone think about it?
It produces heat by friction.
Yes.
Friction.
Friction force. يا جماعة أنتوا مذاكرين very good. Very good.
And two surfaces rub against each other.
The yeah. So the friction
force. Friction. Causes heat.
Is a friction force is useful or not useful?
They have
advantages. It is useful, yeah. Both. Because without friction, we can't walk. Without friction, we can't walk. All the cars can move.
Very good. Very good. So, due to the friction between our legs and the ground, what happened? We can move, right? If any one of you is running fast at school during the break and he is stopping himself. How is he going to stop? By using his what? His legs. The friction between his legs and the ground is going to cause friction, right?
Right.
Right, yes. Yeah, right, yeah.
So this, by the friction which happens between the your leg and the ground, you can stop acceleration.
Your foot is lagging.
Or you can slow down, right?
Yes.
Right. فاكرين لما جينا اتكلمنا قلنا على البوكس If I'm going to drag a box on a surface of like a carpet and I'm going to drag the force on a ceramic, okay?
Yeah.
He said that the box will go faster on a ceramic layer because due to the friction. And Muhammad Waleed told me that the friction on ceramic is less than the carpet. صح يا محمد?
It has
less friction force. Okay.
Yeah, it has more surface.
All yeah, because like mostly in carpet, it has that kind of hair that like attracts with it.
Very good.
But like with okay. ceramic, it's like easy.
Okay, very good. Let's agree about something. All surfaces are uneven, and all surface has what? Has a friction force. Okay. All surfaces on Earth has what? Has friction force. All kind of surfaces has a friction force, even silk. Okay, had a friction force, but it differs from one surface to the other. Okay, like if I put a box on a ceramic, okay. it will move faster than if I put it on a carpet. But in the meantime, that all surfaces yeah. have as a friction with different value. Then the most important point here, we must understand that all surfaces has what.
All surfaces have
friction. But with different what? With different value. Yeah. Okay.
Different value.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
وخدنا example على the friction. If I rub my hands, I will get what? I will feel my warm. So we can say that friction.
Heat.
Yes, exactly. So friction between.
Can I ask a question?
ثانية واحدة حاضر حبيبي. Surfaces. Friction between surfaces will cause it. Will cause what?
Heat.
It causes electrostatic energy.
لا احنا قلنا electrostatic energy ديت yes but not between all surfaces, between special kind of surface only. Okay.
Yeah.
But it will cause what? It will cause heat. Okay. And we studied that and we talked about electrostatic forces during rubbing the what comp in my hair. Right? Yes, sir. And I think one of you called Abdullah, he did that experiment online and we saw it all of us, right?
Mr. Can I say something?
Yes, go ahead. I mean, who wants to take the scene?
Mr. Mad. Yeah.
Mr.
Yassine Ahmed 7B, he won't talk. Yes, go ahead, Yassine.
Friction is a force that slows down a moving object, right?
Very good, yes. But we don't use friction only to slow down objects. We can use friction in other form. You know?
Balancing right. Also.
Yes, but...
Can I say advantage?
But look, it can be named based on the application, okay? Based on the application, it can be advantage or disadvantage.
So can I say my
point? On the surface, based on the surface.
No, based on the application. Based on the application. How I'm going to use this friction, okay? I will give you an example. I will give you an example. Wait. I will give an example. If I have a fast moving car, and this car, I won't stop it. How to stop the car? By applying what?
By
use friction.
Very good. Very good. Wait. And the friction in the car, how it's going to be applied?
The tires will...
Yes, the internal part of the tire has a brake, which controls the speed of the car. It's a wheel, not the tire.
The tire will produce heat.
The rubber will make friction with...
No, no. I'm saying I won't stop the car by using the brake. Okay? So the brake is going to stop the car by the friction between what?
From moving. By the tires and the surface of the floor.
No. The tire and surface of the ground, not the fluid. The tire and surface of the ground will cause the car to move. But I want to stop the car. If I want to stop the car, I apply the brake. The brake in the car.
Brake what stops it or yes. Makes it go slower.
Yes, Ya Muhammad. So the brake will make the car slow down. So the brakes is applied on the wheel by using friction, right?
I complete my question.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
But then,
yeah.
Is it advantage or not? Or disadvantage?
I don't continue my question.
Is advantage or advantage? I want to complete my point. Hey, now, in this case, the friction is advantage or not advantage?
It's an advantage.
I don't.
Very good. Mean and Suel.
Me.
Anas or Adam?
Yasin.
Fadr Yasin.
Mr. Friction can make different things.
نعم يعني مش فاهم.
Friction can make a force that slows down moving objects and make other things.
Make what? والله مش سامعك معلش ياسين كرر تاني لو سمحت.
مستر
الو ايوه كرر تاني كرر تاني انا سامعك اتفضل.
مساء ما سمعتش؟
لا والله ما سمعتش سوري. قول تاني.
مستر friction is a force that slows down a moving object or another thing like cause heat, right?
Cause heat, yes, exactly.
I make other things or not?
ايوه طبعا make other things بس wait till I finish my explanation. I thought you have a question. What is your question؟ طب ممكن اخلص اخر حته وكده anyone has a question he can ask me. okay طيب احنا قلنا friction between surface will cause what will cause heat and we said that friction force okay friction can be advantage right or disadvantage okay based on what
so everything has advantages and disadvantages
based on the application
because of its use maybe
very good صح برافو عليك let's check some examples of the friction forces I think we talked about these pictures before, right?
Yes.
Yeah. So the first one, we can say that is there a friction between what? Between the leg of this?
Between the legs of the boy and the skate or the ground. He's like pushing.
Yes, very good. And there is a friction also between the wheels and the what? And the ground.
And the ground. Yeah, and the ground. It's like moving it forward.
Yes, very good. So the resultant force will be what? In which direction?
Forward.
And we know that. And the friction will be in which direction?
Opposite to the direction of the motion.
Opposite. Once I hear the
left hand side.
Very good. So we are studying also the friction between the wheel and the ground of this skateboard. Okay. Let's check the other picture. Okay. Let's check the other picture.
Second picture.
Second picture. Yes, exactly. A person who is pushing a box. Okay. The box is being pushed to the what? To the right hand side. And the friction between
the left hand side.
Very good.
Yeah, it's based on which is a rough or smooth ground.
Yes, and based on the type of the ground, we said that the friction differs. Different, right?
Yeah.
When we push the box, if it's in a smooth ground, it will go in easily. So that's why.
So difficult. It is difficult to move the heavy object. Why is it difficult?
What is it?
Why is it difficult? Because the ground, because the surface is not what.
And smooth ground, the cartoon is gonna like what, but smoothly because it's like smooth ground, so it will not say let him use more energy. Like in rough ground, it will be more harder for him. He wants to kill.
Isma, it is difficult. Really, it is difficult. Why is it difficult? Because the ground is what? The ground is not smooth. It's not smooth.
Rough.
Yeah. When it's difficult, it's rough. Yeah. That makes more sense.
الصورة دي أنا جبتها لكم مخصوص عشان أفهمها لكم. يعني إيه surface, two surfaces. لو إحنا عملنا close look to the surface, this picture shows this surface is a surface of a metal box. Okay, and this surface is a surface of what? Of a ceramic layer. Can you see? If we make a microscope, if we saw the two surfaces, we can see how much roughness between two surfaces. Okay, so despite we see the surface of the metal and ceramic is very smooth, but under the microscope, we can see this what?
It's the true roughness of it.
Yes, sir, I have a question.
Yes, exactly. Exactly. صح يا محمد علي. The true roughness of it. Okay.
Okay.
طيب. Last picture. We can see what. حاضر. هديكوا أسئلة بس اديني آخر دقيقة أشرح السؤال دوت.
لا. هو الحاجة اللي فوق. اللي لسه شغالين فيها.
طب اتفضل.
Okay. هي. The ceramic. This one is for ceramic. It is as. Like. Earthquake.
Earthquake?
Yeah,
what do you mean by earthquake? We are not talking about earthquake here. The earthquake is between layers of the ground in the earth. Okay? This is not our point now. We are talking about moving objects. Moving objects, yeah. A metal box moving on a ceramic surface, okay? And we put this surface under microscope. And as Muhammad Waid said, we see the true roughness of the surfaces, okay?
Okay.
But in earthquake, okay. It's another story. It's not our story now, okay?
Yeah, but it's a fiction, yeah?
Don't mix. No. Don't mix. This is an idea. That's another idea. But don't mix, okay? عشان ما تلخبطش نفسك. ماشي يا مازن؟
Okay, thanks, Mr.
Thank you. طيب, last picture, what can we see?
Mr. I just understand.
We can see a car moving on a rough thing because of which one?
Yeah, a car moving in circles, but due to the friction between the tire and the ground, the car is what? The car is not flying and is not making any accident. Okay.
Yeah, because the car, the wheels are made to go on rough ground.
Yes, very good. So in this case, the friction is what is useful, is advantage.
Yeah.
Right.
Because it's different.
And in this
case, did the car? I don't understand the picture above.
Which picture? The car?
The one in the top corner, in the top right corner.
Top right corner. Okay. As I said before, this is a picture of what of a metal box moving on a ceramic layer. Okay. And if I put the two layers under the microscope, I will see the roughness of the two surfaces. Okay. So fine. We can see that the metal box is very smooth and the ceramic surface is very smooth. But under the microscope, you can see what? You can see all of these caves, teeny tiny caves.
See rough. You could see it's very rough and like rumpy and like it has like, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Because this thing is your lip right up. Like if you put your hands sharp, you might bleed.
Yes, correct. Very good. The last picture we talked about the car which is moving in circles on the ground, but due to the friction between the rubber wheel of the car and the ground, there is a friction, and this friction controls the movement of the car. Okay.
Okay.
So as we finish now our lesson, we can summarize the lesson by saying that we have...
Sir, can I ask a question?
حاضر, فكرك أدهم خلصش لسه. Let me finish. ممكن؟
عن الفريكشن بس بصورة الكار.
تفضل طيب, حاضر.
Is the car drifting or is just that smoke?
Drifting is a kind of using friction in a way that makes some fun. Okay, or some kind of sports.
Yeah.
So the drifting sport is using the friction in a kind of what of a sport. Okay. Yes, you are correct. But I'm not talking now about drifting because it's another big story. Okay. Any question now? Other question? Adam?
I have, but it's not about this.
طيب خليها خالص بقى. يبقى احنا let's summarize what you have taken today. We talked about the resultant forces, and we know the two kind of forces which are in opposite direction, and we understand what's meant by balanced forces and unbalanced forces. We can get the net force between two forces.
Mister, what's the meaning of the net force?
I didn't finish, Abdullah. If you want to summarize, please check my lesson in the beginning. Okay. And we knew that the resultant force, if it is equal to zero, so the body is balanced and not moving, okay? And if the resultant force is not equal to zero, so the forces are unbalanced, okay? عشان عبدالله كان مركز معايا النهاردة هشرح له تاني, معلش يا جماعة. النت فورس يا عبدالله يعني بعمل subtraction between the thrust force and the drag force, okay? زي ما شفنا هنا في الكيسز ديت. كان عندنا 4 cases. معرفنا ان هي دي الكيس الوحيده اللي هي ايه بالانسد. اوكي بالانسد ايه
بالانسد فورس.
ليه؟ لان هنا النت فورس ايكوال ايه النت فورس ايكوال ايه
ايكوال
زيرو.
زيرو.
فهمت يا عبد الله حبيبي؟
اوكي
ماشي حبيبي. طيب لو خدنا اكزامبل على كايند اوف فورسز من الهوم ورك بتاعنا القديم, اوكي وعرفنا يعني ايه فريكشن فورس، وعرفنا الفريكشن فورس وات وات ادفانتج ديس ادفانتج، وعرفنا كايند اوف فريكشن فورسز. المره الجايه ان شاء الله هنراجع مع بعض الفريكشن فورس وهنكمل درس الفريكشن مع بعض. اوكي باذن الله هتاخد النوت الهاند ريتن نوتس والماتيريال والهوم ورك ان شاء الله. لو حد كان سجل البارت 1 من الليسون بليز يبعته لي، لان انا نسيت اسجله، عندي مشكله في التسجيل، بس البارت 1 سجلته الحمد لله. اوكي ان شاء الله وي جونا ميت نيكست ساتردي، سوري نيكست ماندي، سوري نيكست ماندي. If anyone has any question, contact me on WhatsApp on my private number, okay, that I talking to you about. And if anyone need anything, just send me, okay. أي سؤال؟ حد عنده أي سؤال؟
Mr. When you send homework,
okay. As soon as possible. Don't worry. حد عنده أي سؤال؟ أنس إسلام and Ahmed, raising your hand. Yes. I can hear.
دلوقتي
like in the second one, like because it means it's sharp, so that's why it's rough.
مش فاهم، ما سمعتش حاجة والله، سوري. مين؟
Okay, like in the circle one, when the things are rough, is it mean that it's rough?
بجد ما سمعتش حاجة، أنت بتقول إيه؟
You could see the second one like in the circle.
Yes, the second picture. Yes.
Yeah, this picture. Yes. Yes. Like it means it's rough when it's like that.
It means what again? Can I borrow
it? It means rough.
Rust.
Yeah.
No. Rust is another story. Rust is another story. Yes, it is kind of surface roughness. But I am giving you an example that although you can see the metal box is very smooth. Although you can see the ceramic surface is very smooth, but if you put them under a microscope, you will see
the microscope shows better.
Of them, okay? Okay, Ahmed?
Okay.
Rust?
Okay.
Yeah. Rust is a kind of surface roughness, but it is very, 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 very extreme. Okay? It is very extreme. Tamam?
Mr. Ahmed, what's my very extreme?
اكستريم يعني حاجة اللي هي يعني حاجة واضحة جدا، حاجة زايدة قوي. مين تاني عنده سؤال؟ أنس إسلام.
أيوه مستر دلوقتي when we bounce basketball when we bounce it one way it goes the other way when it bounces back. Does that have anything to do with friction?
Yes, there's a kind of friction between the ball and the ground once it touches the ground because the friction force which is between the basketball and the ground control its direction of reaction, you know?
Yeah.
So if you push it in a certain direction, it will bounce in a certain direction, okay? So the friction force which is between, generated between the body, the ball and the ground, control the direction of what? Of the movement of the ball, okay?
Yes, yeah, okay.
Okay. Okay. Understand now?
Yes.
Yes, Mr.
Any question?
No.
I have, sir.
Okay, جماعة.
My
list. Okay, جماعة. Thank you for attending.
I have, sir.
تفضل، تفضل يا أدهم. تفضل يا حبيبي.
Do we need to make like every object that we wanted to move? Do we need to make it everything streamlined?
Yes, if you can make any object to have the less drag force and have to move smoothly. Whether in air or in water, you can make it in a streamline by a way that it is very smooth. Okay, you can search about it and Google it on the internet, and you can type lines of layers in fluids. Okay, if you type this on Google. You can see a lot of very useful movies and useful pictures. You will understand what's meant by streamlines and drag force. It will be very useful for all of you.
Mister, what is this lines layers?
That's an option. That's not in the curriculum, by the way. I am just answering Adam. If you want to understand the streamline, you can search it on Google. Google it.
Okay, what I don't see the word, the word, the
okay.
First word.
Lines of
okay.
Layers in loads.
Okay.
Lol.
Okay. Okay, Gemma, thank you all. And thank you for attending.
Yeah,
I hope you all understand. I wish you that you will be able to, you know, answer the homework and stay focused. Okay.
Okay. Thank you, Master.
Sleep well, study well, pray well, pray well, and obey your parents. Huh? Good night.
Thank you.
Good night.
Bye.
Bye. Bye-bye.
Bye.